Okay, moving right along here. We're going to actually play the second right-hand part of the chorus. And this is actually identical to the first, with one exception, and I'll show you in just a minute. So we're going to start off with E again. Playing the same thing. We're playing it again. F, E, now we're going to G, F, D, and C. That's the ending. I'll do it one more time. F, E, D, E, D. G, F, D, C. And that's the end of the second part of the second chorus.